like if you do that, and then it'll be fine.
That guy dropped the ball.
Stop selfieing. So many.
Yeah. Oh, you're nervous. You're not even getting married.
What did you want?
Why? Kind of walk away, hurry up.
I didn't hear the L in that one.
All right, do me a favor, Mr. Jason. Yep. Stand over here. And for now, face the ocean.
Yeah. No sneaky.
Hey, guys, I will let you know when to stand, only for the brush.
Split? She did a runner?
No, she's a...
What?
There goes something.
Ladies and gentlemen, please all rise for the arrival of the bride.
Thank you.
Good afternoon and welcome, family and friends. We are gathered here today to celebrate the beautiful unity of marriage between Jason and Amanda. They who have come here to Punta Cana on this gorgeous day to affirm their promise to be husband and wife to one another. And today we will have this beautiful opportunity to share our love and positive energy with them on this special day that they decided to open a new chapter in their lives as husband and wife. Jason and Amanda, you two will enter marriage and will be united as husband and wife, affirming today your love and mutual faith. Today I request that you always remember to take care of one another like the special people you both are, and respect the thoughts, ideas, and suggestions of the other. To be able to forgive and never hold on to anger. And from this day forward, that each one of you respect the home and the love that you have for one another. This will ensure an endless marriage. However, ladies and gentlemen, in order to celebrate this marriage, it is necessary that there is no opposition. If anyone present know of any reason to prevent this union to be consumed, they must speak now or forever hold your peace.
Why is everybody standing up?
Then with no opposition, we continue. For all these many beautiful reasons and in the presence of your family and friends, I ask you both, stand with you, Mr. Jason. Jason, do you take Amanda to be your beloved wife? Do you promise to love her, honor her, care for her, and protect her in good times and bad times, in richness and in poverty, in sickness and in health? Do you promise today to always stay true to her as long as you both shall live?
I definitely do.
Good answer.
The same question for you, Miss Amanda. Do you take Jason to be your beloved husband? Do you promise to love him, honor him, care for him, and protect him in good times and bad times, in richness and in poverty, in sickness and in health? Do you promise today to always stay true to him as long as you both shall live?
I definitely do.
Then Jason and Amanda, may your pledge here today to be loving friends and partners in marriage last forever. As a beautiful symbol for your pledge, I'd like to offer you to please repeat after me. Starting with you once again, Mr. Jason.
So you're
going to
keep holding one hand. You're going to grab the microphone.
Oh.
And you're going to look into her eyes, okay?
So I'm saying.
You will say, I say one phrase, Lisa. I, Jason, take you, Amanda.
I, Jason, take you, Amanda.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life.
You got this,
my
bro.
Partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our union.
I will cherish our union.
And love you more each day.
And love you more each day.
Than I did before.
Than I did before.
I will trust you and respect you.
I will trust you and respect you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Loving you faithfully.
Loving you faithfully.
Through good times and bad times.
Through good times and bad times.
Regardless of the obstacles.
Regardless of the obstacles.
We may face together.
We may face together.
I give you my hand.
I give you my hand.
My heart.
My heart.
My love.
And my love.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Yeah.
Until it's my turn. This is where we mess up. Go
okay, Maria, you can do it. Slowly, you say, I, Amanda, thank you, Jason.
I, Amanda, thank you, Jason.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love.
And my one true love.
I will cherish our union.
I will cherish our union.
And love you more each day.
And love you more each day.
Than I did before.
Than I did before.
I will trust you and respect you.
I will trust you and respect you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Loving you faithfully.
Loving you faithfully.
Through good times and bad times.
Good times and bad times.
Regardless of the obstacles.
Regardless of the obstacles.
We may face together.
Everything together.
I give you my hand.
I give you my hand.
My heart.
My heart.
And my love.
My love.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Ladies and gentlemen, now, as a symbol to the promise, the couple will exchange the wedding bands. May I have the rings, please?
Slowly.
Long and slow.
Jason and Amanda, the wedding rings are a symbol of unity. In which now your two lives will be joined together as one in this unbroken circles. Any place you find yourselves, you will always find a path to find one another.
So first, Mr. Jason, I want you to take her left hand like this. Just put the ring on the tip of the wedding finger and hold it in 1 second for the picture. Okay, you can slowly put the wedding ring on.
Oh. Fingers got fat.
Stop.
Here's a butter.
Perfect. Wait. That's not going anywhere. Okay, madame. Now your turn, exactly the same. Hold his left hand and just put the ring and put the wedding finger over there. Okay, slowly you can put the wedding ring on.
Jason and Amanda, let the offering of these wedding rings be a symbol of your love and your devotion. Let it always remind you of that love that you have for one another today and for the rest of your lives. Ladies and gentlemen, now the couple will sign their marriage certificate.
I will get rid of my cat.
I didn't know that.
It's okay. It's okay.
They're
good.
They're
good.
They're
good. So right here. Look at the camera one more time.
Doctor?
First contract.
Perfect. Thank you, guys. So one more time, please take your time. Come to the front, face each other, hold hands. We're almost there.
So, Jason and Amanda, is there something that you will always remember from your beautiful wedding ceremony? It is that it has been love that has brought you here today. It is love that can make your union a glorious one. It is by love that your marriage shall endure forever and ever. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Mr. Sergio Lendorf. I've heard from the couple that wish to be married, having heard no opposition to their marriage. As much as you have made your vows in front of family and friends, have declared your love by the giving and the receiving of the wedding rings, I personally wish you all the happiness the marriage may bring. Representing Rings Palm Beach on this day, November 27th, 2018, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Mr. Jason, you may kiss your beautiful wife.
One second, 2 seconds. All right, cut it out.
Guys, let me be the first one to congratulate you both. What a beautiful couple you both made. Congratulations. Let's give you the bouquet.
Thank you.
What you're
going to
do now is face the crowd together. Let me introduce you.
Okay.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, please all rise. And I present you for the first time in Punta Cana, Dominican Republic, Mr. and Mrs. Akin.
Yes!
Congratulations.